Hello, hello, and welcome back. This is Joe Max Nipsey. We're returning. Yeah, when we left off, after some seriously hardcore fucking attempts at completing that little boss fight we did, I was then told about the supposed to level up. I have not done none of that, so that was quite difficult to use. Try and gain the resources necessary to level, well, max out my weapon if possible. You know, just work on my character. So, right, this one. Wash the weapon. You should be able to repair. So it's damaged. Okay. But yeah, I mean, that was boosting it. What? Some of these are actually. Oh no, that's for that. This is for that. These are for the one. And inscription. Which is awesome. I don't know what those are going to do. What do I know how to build the frames? Yeah, I want to get this. Why is my quench?
Welcome back, my splendid friend. Shall we engage in some rousing commerce? Surely there's something you'll fancy amongst my collection.
What's that? It's extremely expensive. And there's one of those here, look. One. I wanna chat, it's all well and good. Coming up. I ain't got my chat, so. Too big, so. I'm a little bastard, you know. It's not what it means to be. It's just sent to every face. Yeah. I'll be able to keep an eye on you. Oh dear me. Still a dude. There's nothing else to do. Let's go, dude. You guys got anything? No. There's stuff like this as well. I wonder if that's right. Okay, so keep an eye out for stuff like that, because that's gonna. There's the possibility of chests. I like it. So, yeah, I'm gonna get a rattle chests. Don't know what the mask thing was. Maybe I'm only able to use that so many times. That kind of just adds one to my list. My stack. Not too sure. Oh yeah, I kind of keys. I mean, there's other weapons, so there's gotta be other mini boxes as well. Bosses. Quite come across, yeah. But I will. Soon enough. Ain't a big dude. You got me! It's okay, I'm not scared. Ouch. Ah, I don't know what to do. Oh, very wrong. No? Don't see much. Hilly. Nah, nothing else. Okay. Yeah, nothing. We shall. Takes a bit of time to reload. Ah. Get this one, please. That way. What is up there? Ah, this was the other end. Okay, yeah, I want to go this way. I'll have a further exploration of the fucking castle area. No time. I remember it showing me going. So that doorway where those stairs were, and oh, it's a dead end. Maybe it's not a dead end. Maybe I'm missing something. Like a plant to break or something. Yeah, there's a lot about this area as well. Kill me? Nah, he might not. Yeah. Okay, so there's nothing that was missing in here then. Just here to be. Where is it? Now, rather than running past everything now, I kind of want to actually try and stick around, kill what's there, see if there's anything that was missing. The sound of that. If I can survive it, I mean, Jesus Christ. Might understand it a little bit more now, but don't mean I'm not gonna take a beating. Oh dear. Right. Kinda look like it went somewhere. Nah. We got them two dudes. which I've never gone to, so I do want to kill there. That means we've got to take out this big guy, draw him. Get me. Get me. Whatever goes there. No. My health is devastated. Big guys. No. Okay. That was devastating. That was pretty bad. I'm gonna die. One more hit and I'm dead. Can't take this hit. I just went to sit back now. The question is, do I take the risk or do I not? And drink something that I don't know what it does. Sheesh. Probably not worth taking. Careful. What's down there? Oh! Where did he come from? Damn! Okay. Time to head back, get my stuff. I did not foresee that. Wow. Don't turn your back. I'm danger.
I've kept your flesh safe, Boundling.
Ta, appreciate it, darling. Oh, it's good. So I lose my tar, but I don't lose my glimpses. That's interesting. Let me just grab this. Follow me, yeah? Yeah. Two of them. Yeah. Get past you. Don't want that. It's not mushroom. Oh, I want my stuff. Make sure that I know where I'm going. Because this time I do actually want to build up a nice resource amount. Who's aiming back yet? How I feel about this stuff, but this looks important. Ah. But this guy's... Oh, you're annoying. Ah! Woo! Oh, it's a dungeon! Oh, I don't think I'm ready for this. But I found a dungeon, guys. Should've do it on 1 HP. I need to know what's in there. This is stupid of me, but I found a dungeon. Whether this is for a different weapon or just something I have to do, I don't. So it's a crit. She's in there, so that's safe.
Eager for another taste, foundling. Not so hasty. Not all places are as friendly as Fulgrim. There won't be any merriment around a bonfire here. Only the dead call this place home. All that remains are scavengers gnawing on bones. An intruder like yourself will not be welcome. So then, would you like another sip? I see.
Don't overindulge. Yeah, I'll see the divine power. Oh no, I need to unlock you actually. Considering I'm choosing this one to be my main character. Yeah.
Of an end to war and human suffering. Promises all were desperate to hear, myself not least, for I'd seen my share of tragedy. I scratched my name in their book, swearing myself to the deathless doctrine. My armor clattered on the ice as I knelt before them and asked myself if I would ever be worthy.
Gave me full health. So that's useful. Things all great. This is what I need to do, this book is a boss mode. Very good. Now I'm gonna slowly die. So that's taken well. God damn. Show us more. Something better than whelps for healing. Well, at least I have found out so far that, yeah, right at the start is where I go for a boss fight for my weapon. Suicide pill in my eyes. God. Back. Mushrooms. Do this. Go to the ether. What's this way though? No. Hello. Sunny Jim. Okay. Come closer, my friend. Got me a little bit of health back. Right, okay, let's try this again. Not exactly full health, but yeah, I can make do with that. Sort of a character that only have that much. Oh. Ah! what to do. I got him. Doing with this. Smart gave me Nephi. No, he gave himself to himself my faith. He gave his living memory, all that he knew, all that he believes, sealed within us. As it falls, open your mouth and harden your heart to receive his gift. Remember what you came before. What came before? To be good. Purified winter glass. Is that something I needed for the evening breaks? I only need purified. Alright, there was a good reason to come in here. The only reason is I want to die now. But if I may, I might just die. Moving down. Deep. Crypt. Oh, you look beastly. I ain't gonna be able to take you. Is there anything worth down here? That's well. Oh my god, it gets worse. No. Don't even know where I'm at. Oh! Oh! Oh, he's a big boy. see. Can come back, so I've got to run back, go all the way down, collect my body. I'll get a heal, but I won't collect my body.
I've kept your flesh safe, foundling.
Oh wait, it didn't. See this? Magic, everything. Everything I want to I hit him. very crazy, man. It's a win. I was right to think that. Okay, so I've got my stuff. A lot of compasses, so I can level up an awful lot of things right now. I do need more tar.
You killed the Grisha.
Yeah.
Many died dragging that beast down here. He served as a slave, a guardian, that they would worship unfettered, enshrined in ice. Can you believe? So. Then, would you like another sip?
Not right
You're
now.
Not ready.
No, I want to save up. This is the end of the crypt. Well, I've like, gone somewhere else. I shouldn't be. I don't quite understand what's going on here. I don't think I should be here. How do I get out? Oh wait, I've done that, it does actually allow me to get back out, right? Yeah. Well, wait, this whole crypt clear now because of me doing that. If that is the case. Looks as though it is. Nope. No, the crypt is still full. Oh. That's a good find. Oh. Still in a predicament, guys. Bye, you. Oh, shit. People, they want to eat me alive. Pretty sure I've done that. That crypt leads really deep, go somewhere I did not expect. So I'm either done with the crypt or I'm nowhere near done and it keeps going deeper and deeper and deeper. I don't know. Let's continue on what I had planned for. We get a magic key. I still don't understand that. So that signals them then, because I came out of a hole. There was one of them there. Maybe. I don't really know. I have a lot of glimpses. Escape, guys. Just wanted to escape and heal. I'm gonna have to run back. Grab that lot because some juicy goodies there. Actually, a few of the things that I need for leveling up my weapon, which is quite handy dandy. Wait, what? Oh, it starts from here. That's really, really genius. That hole might be of use to me. Let me take you up first. I do a frig. You've got some ninja shots. Okay. You've been doing my tricky magic. Hit me. I got a boat. However, this tree does have significance. It makes me want to kill everybody to see if there's anything else awesome. There. Back. Ah. Okay, we got a problem. I ran out of stamp. I almost killed myself because of this. One of them. Not run out of stamina like that again. Fucking help it. Right. Come on. Go. Oh, there's two of them. Okay, let's drag one away. That's cheating. Okay, we got you. Come here. No. Big attack stacking in. Good to know. Nothing else there, it's like. No. That's unfortunate. I normally skip this and go straight through the hole and then I'm going to kill it this way. Is this leading somewhere new? Is this somewhere I've been? Hello? Looks like somewhere I've already been. Personally. Excuse me, what the fuck? What kind of bullshit was that? No other way about it. You got a lot in your camp though, I mean, it's kind of useless, isn't it? I'll just go for up. Looks like I'm getting closer to where I started. There was just another way. It all looped round one way or another. Other than not completely continuing on into the frozen side of the bridge, I've completed this bit. This bit led to the burny bit. Not been down there, so I do want to explore that bit. Actually, I'll do a little bit here to go inside. Down here. Right now. Yes, okay. Oh wait, this leads to the castle. It's kind of how I remember this. Oh no, it's just where down here goes. Alright, okay. Ah. Now I know. Well, I've come this way before, I haven't realised. Thank you.
Sorry.
Go, boy, boy.
It looks like you're quite heroic there, some guy.
Don't look like a beast or anything there.
No, this is where I wanted to explore a bit more thoroughly.
All of you shall die.
See, I reckon these weapons will be sick once fully upgraded. Come on, that was pretty good. Oh, quality planet. Oh, I wanted to clear this. I failed to hit that heavy. See, if I was locked on, I would have hit that and I would have won. So I've got to get used to actually being locked on for some of my battles, because it's going to help. But yeah, let's see where it spawns me. Just coming out. No. And die like this. No. Wow. Right, I survived, but that was shocking. Those guys up there are fucking savages. Nice. Let's try this again before I end up dying. Where's the large quantities of tar then? Is this? Can you see if there's something I have to do here? Plus, I'll use them and it adds more. Oh, okay. So I guess I'll do the same with those six. Okay, okay, I'm learning. Ah, I'm rich. Don't want to lose this. This is like some special glimpse. If we use the item, does... Plus 15. Oh, okay. So I use the glimpse, it adds it to my thing. Nice. I'm learning more. I don't know what a thread this was for. I'm gonna use my stick. About you. Glimpse of wisdom. Might be really important. I don't want it to be something I need for the upgrades and then be like, oops, I used it, you know. I don't really want to use the alcohol yet, but I'm a little bit richer, guys. I might actually be able to do quite a lot of upgrades. I want to see what's up here. Then I don't feel like you cunt! I don't feel like I've really checked this out properly. I'll come in a lot. Yeah, he is. Alright, come on, big guy. Okay, that was a bit better. Let's take out these. Thank you. well. Still wish I knew I could have done used to this. Not even leveled up yet. Imagine what I'm going to do when I'm leveled up. I literally leveled nothing. So, there's actually stairs right here. Never seen those before. So I was running for my life thinking I'm going to die. I'm getting a bit better right here now. Is there anything actually is just those stairs that I would have run up now. Okay, so yeah, definitely. There's chests, but I physically have no clue on how to run. Oh, I didn't see him. That was dumb. Let's try this again. I know where I'm going. It's a long way to go, but I know where I'm going. Well, wasn't that fun? Dodge that. Get a sprinter. Hope everyone wants a piece of this ass. Dodge. At least I more or less know my way around. Pretty cool. Well, I suppose it's... Even though it all looks the same, it's not really that hard to get around, I guess. That you've got a if I want to move. No. Okay, so there was big reason to be there, and I just completely walked past this. I don't think I took too much damage, so got extra health to get through this one. Speaks work. I quite like this little spawn point.
You've kept me waiting, Thowling. Do not worry. 'Tis only a jest. This path ahead is littered with monuments to suffering. Thought I might lighten the mood. Not that I've ever had much talent for humor. I once knew a man who took the sacrament of ashes. He laughed all the time. Now I'm rambling like an old crone. You're here for another sip, aren't you? I have no desire to initiate the unwilling.
So here's another weapon. Okay, so we know where to get the other two weapons. Okay. Okay.
that's what I had to do. Anymore? No. I've got one of them. And that's for my belt. Oh, so it goes grey when I've got something for them. And then...
Sip this.
For those, I don't actually need anything else. So I'll use all of that I've got to grab this dude. Use this a lot. Upon reclaiming... Okay, so when I die and then I pick up, it'll do a lot of damage. Not yet. Unkill. Urgent gains a buff which reduces damage taken. It's cool, but no. So the rush. Decoration of yearning. Erdrim is occasionally able to resist being knocked down. Put your enemies off balance with powerful kick. So I have to learn the kick to do the kick, I guess. Harden in the air to create devastating area of impact. That's pretty cool, but it's also expensive. Deals extra damage, that's pretty good. Additional poison damage. So I mean, I'm doing poison damage, and so that explains the green I've been getting from these. Cause them to stagger more frequently, that's pretty useful. Max more HP, guys. I guess I'll tame this one.
They say
the one with the extra HP. Take this one. Add a bit more staggering. That would be useful to me as well, but no, I'm going to leave that for the moment. Do some saving. Could perhaps get that. But I want to see what else is in there. I know where to go to get them two weapons now. Which I will do. I'll do the boss fights, but I want to level my character a bit more. Come on then. Oh. Not much, but it's a little. Oh, hello. Come in. Attack me. Don't be a little bitch. Oh, it's like that. No! Oh, that's so much better. Oh, where you keep coming from, guys? But I've got extra accuracy and my weapons are a little bit stronger now, so. Yeah, good luck, guys. Considering I've been doing it without upgrades for this long, good luck. I mean, I'm gonna still come against a lot of big problems, but I've had that practice with my
no upgrades. Do a bit better now. Just a bit. Oh, which one? Maybe down. Let's check up first and then go down. This makes sense. What are you? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Open. Is there anything else? I might as well open the door. Doesn't look too dangerous. That isn't a boss, is it? We'll find out. We'll soon find out. Him. Still sounds like there's somebody here. No, there's a lot going on in there. Jesus. Locking this place I found. Now I'm a little bit more cocky and I'm actually exploring. I'm finding shit. I like it. It looks pretty cool in here. The lighting's not the best as you look up. But quite a lot of detail. I've had more burning pots and different things fucking around. Better light. That's damage taken with Harden, so yeah, I could use those as well. Put them on my quick slot. Eat that, and eat that. Just get my health up a bit, guys, I reckon. I mean, I haven't come out of my shower yet, so... I don't think I can come out enough. Oh, I got a glimpse of this. Challenges lie behind this door, I wonder. Door's locked. I've got to do something else here. Is that like the end to the next, to this part and I've got to complete it or something? What? Oh wait, it's down. That's the route. It's plausible. I can't complete this to do the next bit, I don't know. Oh, we've got two of them now. Okay, okay.
Yeah, you look at each other, it's fine.
Oh yeah, that's another upgrade. Beautiful find. That's useful for when I'm farming, I'll save it. No point using it here. I know I'm killing stuff with that. I'll use that like when I open a chest. Do you reckon it would like mad? Whoa. Oh, mad. Oh my god. Whoa! Throwing constant lava. He moves around, he ain't just stuck there. I was thinking he was stuck there and I could do some cheese.
I've kept your flesh safe, Foundling.
Now. being followed by a large thing, this might not have been the most clever. Figure out how to open that. That's good news for me. Tell me you're locked. Door is locked. Okay, so I've got to open this one from the other side. It's quite the crypt, isn't it? Got puzzles. Kind of. Keep delving deeper. Get to what? Got him. You wanna go?
Go then.
That's not funny, that's not cool. Alright, so came through here. It was this way, so I wanted to go this way. This leads to somewhere here, doesn't it? Path to be taken, soon find out. I feel like you're gonna wake up. Okay. Oh, hello.
You look parched, Foundling. Curious. How even a creature like yourself must endure the indignities of the flesh. Such burdens are discarded in these chambers. These disciples are a gruesome sort, but you must admire their conviction. Did you know that beneath their hoods and veils, there's nothing much at all? Just scraped bone and tattered sinew. Packed with the sacred ashes. It has a certain allure. Asceticism is not far from vanity. Now let us sate your thirst. Unless you're also foregoing your primordial desires. I see. Yes.
Hey, open them and get them again. Nothing major. Okay, I just got a little bit hemp. That means all of those are respawned. Disappointment. Come on in, big guy. I know you want to fight me. It looks like I got a lot of tar from killing that dude just now. He also did more damage because he was on his own. Perfect for boss fights. This goes up. Perhaps this was the door I was just trying to open. Ooh, oh yeah, he was on his own. I like it. Okay, let's go. It's fine. I'm ready for you. Get over it. Oh God. This is a problem. No. See another one of them things standing there, but he's on his own, I think. Fucking getting quite deep in here, getting somewhere good. Okay, that's all of those I've got. Seen one of them. Hoping there's something better up there then. Oh wait, this goes down. Just walking around. And now I feel about where this is leading. So, I need to read. You are damn. This is frailty of the flesh. This is the frailty of the flesh, but his falsehood, the gift of immortality, lies within reach, which you must be willing to take. Indeceivable, by force, if you must. Even if you suffer without end, there is no. Indisparable without that much sense. I think I spelled it wrong. Read it wrong. But there it is. What? This is something in some inner agony. Okay, cool. Ooh, chest. Am I gonna get burnt alive going for this guy? I guess not. Very good. Distracted car. Oh, hello. Fine. Never mind. Can't lose health. There is something there for me. What is this? There is a lady. I'm gonna speak to you for a minute.
Can I tell you a secret? The body is a tainted vessel fraught with impurities. I do not miss it. Well, perhaps I do miss one or two pleasures of the flesh. I once thought we were alike, these disciples and I. Wayward souls, consecrated by ragged edge and raging flames. They seek only to be one with their emoliating god. I pray that you do not find yourself upon the pyre. I have no desire to initiate the unwilling.
I misread the situation. On them. Big boy. Got him.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner, boy.
But that's new. Land.
Don't mind if I do, I need that. Why is it glowing like that? Oh, I can't find that. You're gonna run out? Doing its business. Supposed to use this. Don't really know. Experience. Yeah, I guess that was needed to be eaten. Tamed nectar though. Use two more consumable. Oh, so I'll use that and then it'll jump me out. Right, what a waste. Now or not. There's nothing else really, is there? Just loot. Which I have no idea. Other than drawing enemies closer. That's it. Yeah, that's it for now. Yep.
Your triumph is, and yet, remain wary and keep it close.
I think she actually had something to say to me. Or I should have listened to that. No, I wasn't too sure. Yeah, another chance. Pretty sick, to be honest. Stop. A lot more than that, but no complaints here. Right, it's just
fine.
Oh, I'm now glowing non-stop. Makes for a torch, which is kind of annoying. Hey. Yeah, I got buffs that are showing up. Cool. Ah, hey. Inch. Right, what? Ah, good question. Yeah! I've been up. Is this somewhere I haven't been? Looks slightly different. Yeah. Hey, you know. That was not fair. What could I do? It was in the air? Okay. Maybe I got a little bit too cocky, but it's alright. I'll spawn back in where that girl was. Made my way. Over to my stuff and things.
I've kept your flesh safe, Foundling.
Thank you. Thank you much. Nope, I'm making progress. I get it. That's what it's showing me. Don't know how long that's here. Up.
So we got that way. We got that way. Where it goes down. This way was the way I round to open up. Yeah, let's go down. No, that just leads back into there. Unless perhaps there was another. No, it didn't lead anywhere else, did it? Maybe? Let's find out. Because I know that way led to there. Adam. What? Cheeky bit. Didn't let me pick my body up. Never mind. Let's try this again. We're back to that chamber. And then it was in the back where I didn't check before. Unfortunately, I didn't manage to grab my body.
I've kept your flesh safe, foundling.
Didn't go too well. No big deal. Open sesame. Is the spot. Now, there's my stuff. Does that mean my dead body killed them? Well, I got that then. Nice. Is there anything else that I might have missed? No, because that led in another way. Stop hitting me! Fucking shit, you bastard, die! Need to get them heals on. I think that was it. Just get some extra loot. Oh, hey, big guy. Cheat codes. That's not how we play this game. Alright. You have to stand there and let me beat you up.
I've kept your flesh safe, Downing.
Yeah, I know. Do you know how far back this is? B.
basically out of here. I'm going for the big run this time. Find it north. I've already searched these areas. Got a scenario. Very good, yeah. Very good. Someone that's about to attack me. No. The boss. Come here. Did I get any more? But that's another upgrade. We do this boss. Go on, Ned. Do the boss fight. I don't know if I'm ready for it, but okay. You know, I'll claim the weapon and then I'll take my main one in the back. Because hammer and chisel is the equipment I want to be using. I've worked hard upgrading them. Right, I'm fighting. Let's go. Ow. That was a bit fucking hench, wasn't it? Jesus, boy! Woo! Crazy. Fucking crazy. Let's go. Health.
health left, but I win. Proud of me. Hey, I've done it. Well, you're getting better. Slowly getting better at this game. Wait, me too.
That wasn't very nice.
GG. Hey. I am feeling my weapon's doing a bit more power. Okay, let's take that. I own it now. Put that one back.
Very good.
This is good, you know. Did I get anything else for it? Right. Although I can buy my last one. In case, speak to her.
Don't overindulge.
Yeah, there's one there. Nope. Four. Nice. Two. That's beastly. Let's escape. I completed this one. The other crypt that I found. Wherever the frig I actually found that one. I can't remember. There's a lot more to be done. Whoa! Chill out. Some creepy ass noises. There's nothing special. It's weird that there's nobody here. What's that? Search chest. Let me search a chest. There's more chests than search. Right, so now all of a sudden I have a key. I don't really know, but I don't want to give it him back until I'm really happy with what I've been doing. They've all turned to just them. What? What have we done? I am right, ain't I? So while I've got this, I can open. Here for them. I think that might be okay. Thank you.
apparently mean business. Look around for a chest. Open the gate. While I've got this gland, you vamps.
Yeah.
might be a chest. Because I think this is the key. Yeah, I am right, and I open all the chests while I'm in this. Cool. I'm afraid. Around. Voice is pretty low. I apologise for that. Xbox. Usually I do it through my laptop so you can see me and use a mic. Convexed one and it's decent, but I just thought headset and remote will do for today. Yeah, I appreciate you letting me know.
No, you stink of violence. Good riddance, I say. May they all rot, along with the sickness they spread. Perhaps we may have an accord? Depraved creatures hide in this mist, feeding on the lost. But it's not flesh and blood they delight in. They devour glimpses, reveling in the memories, savoring the raw emotion. Yes, as do I. If you can part with them, then the fog will come and go as you please.
Alright, cool. Yeah, I'll give you this later, mate. Got more chests to go and so. There we go. None of that. Oh, really? I just freaking brought one of them. What a waste. It's actually hard to tell where I'm going with all this fog. Got me. Congratulations. Kiss me. Close and personal. So I can take them on as well now, but I lost a lot of health. Totally worth it. I suppose we can use the lantern things to upgrade another weapon. Oh, too big of a waste. Hello. Hmm.
guys next. Let's go. He wants me. Oh, hello. See you there. I always take something before I open chests. There we go. Buff reduce next damage taken. Is this one maybe? What that is. That renders me from my shell. I don't want to do that. Could have sworn there was something. Good luck. Was it you? Tar found. Yeah. Use that. Get the car out of here. Now we've all got a car. Maybe it'll work with that. Oh yeah. I don't know if that's better than what it would normally have given me or not. Okay, cool. That should be enough car. Max my character now. Max himself. But throw my chest back in the back. Or call it quits. I was swinging my weapon, you stupid. God. All is good. It's been a pleasure playing this game. Life or dice. That wasn't close. That wasn't close. by the house looking to kill me. Which way? Oh, damn, and how... Where was I? Oh, no. That's not good. Right, let's find myself. Could be anywhere. It's a bit misty outside. But I don't want to lose all of that good stuff.
I've kept your flesh safe down there.
A lot of it. I could have maxed out my characters. Find that tar. It's the only thing that I actually lose when I die. Tar. Not the worst thing. Quite hard to tell. Thank you. this way. I mean, I survived. It says something. Jesus, munching on people's corpses. Oh, this is bad. Man's survivability right now is not really high. I want to see if there's any like chests in the castle thing. Fucking cheek of it. Just was something down here. I can't remember what. Person. For an upgrade. Don't know if I'm gonna need it. But I remember it's gonna that I can come here for that. All in all, I'm on fine. One more weapon to go and grab as well. I've already done this place, but I want to see what's beyond it, or was whether there was chests in here. Oh, does that miss not count? Let's see how much stronger I am. Come get me, boy. Let's go. To survive and just be able to stay up in his face and fight him. That was not what I planned. Questions and send me all the way back. Nah, sends me to where I want to be. Good. Let's go. Ah! That was cheating. Just gonna be honest with you. Take me somewhere? I guess not. There's something over there. I guess it did. Oh, that's one of the things I need. Use a lever. Does it do? Uh-oh. Not far I want to use yet. Let's go. Ah, nothing to panic about. Right, so I've placed one of them down. Is there more than that? I felt like a dumbass, so did just die casually. Well, while I'm here, I thought so. And it's from a weapon as well. Resolve.
gaining resolve from attacking enemies. Okay, so I need to know what it does. Oh. I know I've got to do something in order to drop that big gate over there somewhere. Ah! They've got fucking next level aim. Lava down there, I don't know. What's this? Oh, it's another teleport. Oh! Screw you! All over here. You plan on turning my TV off?
I think not. There we go. Right. Appear to lead somewhere. This is a big area to explore. I'll put that one down. Is there any more? That's what I want to know. Might be another one over there. Good luck. Oh! Ew. Silence and Fury. Throw yourself into the chasm. Let the void take you. Let the make you. You will be born. A child of hatred. I don't think I will jump into any void. Thank you. Yeah. I was supposed to... Now. Was it telling me to jump into this void? I don't want to trust that. A lot of do-re-mi on me. I think it would be foolish to... Oh, what? I found a problem with your game on that. Okay. Oh. This went well. But I'm gonna have to use this. I think that's a big part of why they've added that into the game. Yeah, you're gonna get stuck at times. Let's just give you a mask. Free teleportation anywhere. Ah. I think I've opened enough chests.
Sip this.
Okay, I shall sip this. That's a good choice.
My vision blurred and went opaque. The whiteness consumed the world, leaving only a vague memory. I felt hands guide me, ushering me away. Something sharp slipped beneath the plates of my armor. I swung out wildly. But my limbs grew heavy as cold crept in. I stumbled and fell, claws searching for the seams between steel and flesh.
Ooh. Where did I spot that other crypt? Like dungeon? I'm a little bit curious on that one. Wait, I now need more glimpses. Let's get rid of this fog. Got that. Can get. This fog's quite hard to find. Hello, my friend. There we go, guys.
You found it. The sacred gland. For the divine. The devout squander these gifts, letting them rot. They dwell in the revered temples, but waste what remains of their precious offerings. You must endure another temple, arduous though it may be. Once you return with another sacred gland, I will infuse your tarnished seal with another gift.
I've got to find more glands. Let's infuse the seal with true nectar. Extracted from the inflamed gland. Powered by sort of switch. Seal infusion parry. I'll be powered. Requires result. Also, I can do like a mad flame attack sort of thing. Okay, that's interesting.
Shall we I'll gladly accept any tar as payment.
I can't afford it. Never mind. Is that a rat dude? Oh, yeah. Stand up. Useful. Probably the same sort of thing. that boss. And then figure out what I'm doing. Do all of that on the next one, which will also allow me to finish maxing this guy up. Perhaps get enough to buy a few other bits and bobs. There.
Again, stranger. I thought you'd been eaten by that creature in the tower. If you enjoy hunting in the fog, I can call it once again. Simply bring me a glimpse. Any glimpses at all will do. There's few pleasures quite like a glimpse of another life. You can get lost in them, forget your own troubles. Sometimes I forget which memories are mine. But no matter, they are mine now. Do we have an accord? I can't say I blame you. It's not an easy hunt.
For now. Well, thank you all for watching. Those that have been. I appreciate you all. Until the next episode, this has been Max Nipsey, and I am now signing up. Bye, people.